And we all just finished watching Phoenix, and we were just like stunned at what the dance that they did, everything. We're just like blown away by it.
I just watched the Phoenix performance. I cried.
I reckon it was pretty good.
A really important message for all of our kids, because wherever you are in the world, bullying is certainly an issue for kids that they need to address.
Phoenix just performed at Whangarei Intermediate School and they're pretty great.
Phoenix Rock.
Finished the performance. It was really awesome. We got a good response from the audience, and they were the ones that were crying. But it just makes us feel that what we're doing is worthwhile.
For us as performers, it's, you know, it drives us to push and do better. We're talking to a lot of the girls after, they really, really touched them. And they want us to come back for more, which is always a good thing.
It's always good seeing crowd reactions, because whether they be laughing or crying is something that makes me feel like my performance is worthwhile, whether it be dancing or acting. I just know that it's something that can help them to remember the message and therefore help them to try to find their way around it.
For us, for that particular family, that's how we chose to address that. For that particular character, that's where she was coming from. You know, we run with it.